and competing with online marketing companies. I said, you know, marketing companies. In my mind, that there is no need to compete with online market. People who using third-party online companies, they don't understand that concept. What I do with my business, I have my own portfolio, I have my own marketing style, I have my own website. I use fully ecosystem taking order to deliver to us in the kitchen, and the easy system, the waiters are taking orders in the iPad, ecosystems are there in the restaurant, fully management functional. With the Uber apps of Google, Facebook, and all of the digital, whatever you name it, you know, Twitter, everything. Having all those is a plus. That doesn't give you a good marketing. As a restaurant, as a food industry, you have to produce quality food. Food has a language, it talks itself. Most important marketing is your local. You have to understand where you are. You have to market it in your local. You have to invest in your community. Support your local community, football clubs, schools and things, all the community events, I get involved in there. I have two football clubs myself sponsored, four schools, I do events for them. I do big events every year for all Surrey hospitals. To lots of community events. That gives me a $1 million marketing itself. So I don't use any third-party company. And this is what I say to people who don't use the third-party company. Actually, they don't understand the concept of their business. Simple. So this is what I do. I have my own order system. People can go with a mobile-friendly website. People can use their mobile and order from there. People can book their table. And this comes to me straight away into my mobile. So within a minute, I can see who's coming, what's happening. So all this thing is fully controlled from my restaurant. I don't pay any third-party or any people. I save all the cost, I save all the marketing, I save my own customer. If I...
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.